A Muslim mother desperate for prayers for her sick child. Brought him and placed him on the altar in front of Saint Charbel's tomb. He was healed and started moving his legs and arms. Saint Charbel, pray for us.